doing this halfway in the gutter. So,
up in the garage, we had it on.
How'd you guys drop the car?
Because they went to jack it up, and I pulled both jack ends out, and you let it go. And like,
they tried to lower it half.
It's whatever. It's fixed now. This is the worst thing I've ever had to do in my entire life, but I can tell you that.
What?
I'll never do anything like this again. This is the worst.
Wait, you guys replaced the gas tank?
Yeah.
Where'd you get another gas tank so fast?
They've got like two or three.
Yeah, we have three gas tanks.
We broke one.
We robbed Davis a free one, and we were putting it in the trunk, and then one of the bunches snapped.